Qu'est-ce qu'on a fait là, pour la réunion?
First, you know, about this diesel situation, there are two things which are completely different. The first thing is there any cheating? Is there anybody trying to hide the real performance of the car whenever you are homologating the car and whenever the car goes through official analysis? That's first question. And in our case, the answer is no. And so far, with all the examination, nobody is questioning this, and we said it from the beginning, so we're pretty confident about that.
We have 45 minutes.
Am I correct in saying that Nissan has two variants?
But this is US, not Mexico.
Obviously, when you're in a situation like this, where you have a lot of uncertainty, this is the worst situation for any decision maker, because you don't know exactly what's going to happen.
Écoutez les photos, s'il vous plaît.